Hello there, welcome back to my little Let's Play of GTA Online. Previously, I think I purchased myself a bunker and found it not the most pleasant. And now, as I am quite a bit poorer, I have to make back some of my cash. So I decided to make a little bit of a hauling goods again, feeding the people. Ammunition, contact, excess weapon parts are available. I probably should, as you can see, I have a whole lot of money because noticed that for some reason. Alright. I can give it a try to haul some of my substances. And as I told, I took a notice that I actually made a great deal more money than usual. Oh, and I changed a bit of my character style.
Hey, my name's Charlie Reed. You don't know me, but I definitely know you. Hell of a rep you got.
Yeah, I have heard. I know you want me to spend whole lots of money for a worthless, overpriced, thing. So, you wouldn't have to. Alright, let's get Sparrow. And let's get now I'm actually kind of tempted to go to my alt and kickstart his out of. Oh wait. I have some cash. I could possibly actually start by how to say, start by purchasing new businesses for my bike club. Well, yes, it's true that document forgery is kinda heavily overrated. I also think it's, I mean, I can just use it to supply my nightclub. So let's I wanna change this. Alright, let's see. Let's focus on one thing. Come on. Buy business. Ooh, they are a price down, dude. Only 390,000. Let's see, is this the view the map? I don't like that location, honestly, to be honest. Okay, fuck it. Yes, purchase. And I want the document forgery due. Let's go all in. I also took notice that the supplies are heavily discounted, so. That means only one thing, that I can fill my businesses with cheaper supplies. And not do supply runs. Come on, get this show on the road.
We're broadcasting live from
let's go do the
Julian Casablancas will be right back. Nope.
think about it. Where the fuck is there? Oh. Alright, that's alright, I don't have any cash for upgrades. I mean, I can technically purchase the supplies. Go attempt to do the coke mission. I mean, baking soda. And pretty much, yeah, make deliveries, invest it into new businesses, and deliver their goods to. Wait a minute, where's the stash house? What is the closest stash house? I think the stash house supplies the closest business. Meaning if I had only coke and where's the entrance? You will be a free car.
Hello there! You ever think that something's...
Yeah, how about blocking your number, man? This is meth cooking business. Production is suspended until the necessary supplies and setups equipment has been located and delivered. Alright, that's wonderful, but alright, should be easy mission.
How's it feel to be the founder of a startup?
Just the way like the Neo gets started. The first time it's exciting, the rest time it's just on the move. Elysium Island. Dude, piece of garbage. Couldn't have it much closer. Luckily I have a helicopter. Otherwise I would be pretty
pissed. Producer, and you're listening to some of my favorite music. Look, if you want non-stop pop, that's cool too, but you'll have to change the station. Because it's on a different station.
Okay. At least I can justify that it's a very big truck. Well, might as well send the heli back into Kosovo. that much. Okay. Let me adjust the sound a bit. Oh no, come on, you can do it. Man, at one, while I was busy doing DTS supply missions, one almost failed because my van ended up on top of a tire inside in the desert. So that's always a spooky feeling. First person driving is a bit difficult.
We have a commercial here to make some money.
Oh, I actually realized why. The camera is a bit too forward because I should be actually be able to see the aunt. Right now it looks like she's leaning heavily forward and steering. Well, maybe it's because game engine. Maybe but yeah, the camera is a bit too forward looking. It cuts off my peripheral vision. Well, nothing too difficult. Hello, my new business. have arrived. Production area, met will be good. I like to have an alternative name to this substance. But I honestly have no idea what it is. Now this is beyond the idea that it was invented during World War II or a little bit before it and was used to boost soldiery.
Alright, they got it. Production is a go. This is Long John Teabag signing off.
Okay, man. Let's see what upgrades they can. Ooh, it's also... whoops. Buy upgrades. Not enough money. But it's okay. Let's get this one. It didn't teleport the juice in. Alright, doesn't matter. First. This band and let's go. I probably should get myself. Alright. No, I wanted actually Sparrow. Let's do the complete thing. Ooh, I don't know. Fancy stuff, but I don't know what it means. Now the main question is, can I actually land this heli in the right position? I know one of these buildings should be... Let's get a bit back and... land. Baby steps, baby steps. Okay, that didn't sound good. Wonderful. Screw you, man. Don't you see it's a public parking? I imagine I can make pretty neat profit if I manage to fill all these businesses out. Well, I mean, I suppose it can be tedious to haul goods. I suppose that's the charm of the nightclub. Let's let's set it up.
Okay, so you've had a look at the place. It's primed and ready. Just get these supplies and we'll start production.
Okay, man. Oh, that should be close.
is channeling radio waves from a higher consciousness. Neptune is at home in the first house, leaving you with the wanting of harmony in the global community. You've been all around this city, from the Pacific Bluffs to Mirror Park, and you're still lost. The further one goes, the less you can
do. I'm starting to see the charm of this business, if this is supplies. But I kind of think that supply missions are all pretty generic. The moon is out. Something suspicious. Is that? A jammer. All right, you're down. Land behind the building. Ooh, so that was nerve-wracking. Stop lecturing me, man. This is already like, let's think about it. Spinach, baking, paper, ice. Yeah, it's like fifth time it's lectures me. Why the fuck is it so far away, that computer? All right. Okay, fire upgrades. And now it should be able to fully operate.
Delivery received. They've got what they need to start production. Long John Teabag saying bye-bye.
Okay, bye-bye, Mr. Teabag. What the fuck is that? Oh, it's armor truck. Okay. Fuck you.
Are you lost or something?
I lost a great deal of money thanks to you, you piece of shit. Oh man, he has a friend. Oops.
Fucking savage!
Where are you, piece of shit? Oh hey, it's Morty. That made me dizzy. Ouch. Who the fuck? Screw you people. Screw you. This is kind of fun. Man, I should probably try to make some missions. Let's just escape. I let this dude 360 and no scope this police helicopter. They spawn. Alright. Kind of fascinating experience. Oh, stars are gone. Might as well land. Yeah, let's slap it down somewhere here. Hopefully my head is alright. Close enough. Now let's hope the delivery mission is actually easy. Alright. No postal vans, please. Otherwise I'd rather re-roll it. Oh, alright. Every time I re-roll it.
You doing this, huh? The product's in the back of the truck and ready to move. Get it to the buyer and you're done.
I imagine this is the type of mission where I have to shoot some bikers. I'm afraid I probably have to do it in third person. Alright, there they go. Right. There they were. And no more. Dude, seriously, you see the three bikers get gunned down and you decide to park your car. and on the opposite side of the road. Alright, this is a bit of a problem. I think my baking powder, sacks of baking powder should be good enough to stop the bullets. Aim the mirrors to show what's going on behind the truck. Chill, dudes. Chill. Oh. How do I get? Alright. That was it. Cool. If the bikes are approaching from behind, oh, good night. I hope I actually backed over a couple of them. Hopefully the car isn't going to blow up. I can't see the smoke. Oh well. It's about 80 kilometers. Probably 80 miles. Bikers, you shall not have this load of baking soda. As the saying goes, the cooking must go on. Oh, I forgot to send my heli back. Let's do the Kosatka. You piece of shit, Fox.
Shit, yo.
Oh well. Where did I want to go? I came from that way and I want to go, I suppose. Okay. I would take that car, but not right now. 1 minute to go.
Walk with your eyes.
We probably should close the door. I think it was Cash which is pull. Maybe. To hate. That's true, I can do the stash house now. Alright, let's do that. Kinda hard to see what's beneath. It's vanilla unicorn. I presume there is a parking lot somewhere. Let's aim for the road. Now let's turn around. I could missile the vanilla unicorn bouncer. I knew it, he was hostile. Hop out of our probably that doesn't look healthy. All right, a little bit action.
Hey bro, I got some food coming over there to get you. I see you over there.
Nowhere
on the block.
To run. This is fucking fun. You going nowhere. Damn, they hit the wing.
Find cover, fam.
Where are you? Man. Where is that dude? Yeah. I suppose parallel row wasn't very... 1, 23, 45... Yeah, it's much easier to memorize using my own native language. Alright, let's escape. The supplies are going to be wasted, that's for sure. Okay, they are coming. Go. That's for sure. That was beautiful. What? Okay, this fortune? I don't understand this mechanics at all. Maybe it depends what the RNG gives. Well, shade. Either way.
Hey, it's Paige Harris. I work with Lester Crest. I basically run things over there while he takes credit. Anyway, I've got a new sideline you might be interested in. High-end scores, taken elegantly, using the latest tech. There's a terabyte truck on Warstock I can turn into our nerve center. Get one, we'll store it under your club, and get moving on this immediately.
Okay, that smoke doesn't look good. I think we are high. Hey, what's that blue dot? Okay, there is, seems to be some sort of... let's not risk it. Some cars are immune to explosions, some aren't. Let's try some magic. The cops. Ah, wow, boss. I know it's going to be in the city somewhere, so... Oops. Who is this? Turn off charm and back to the moving pool. Now I probably should purchase the upgrade. Screw you! Jeez, learn to drive!
We should go rip off that daughter crusher.
Shit, yeah.
Hey, you fucking putos. You don't belong here.
I'm a chapis. I kicked your ass, man. Look at this shit.
Reminds me, I don't like this shit here, yeah. Weird that my rocket doesn't detect the gangbanger. Okay, fuck it. No point in wasting time. At least I avenged my death from incidents that happened. No. Game, screw you. Oh well, let's request our personal vehicle. Vortex, you like that? Let's go. Wait, you aren't. You're Shih Tzu, I think. Something going on here. Come on, you. Head off. Let's there is a time. I never paid attention to it. Alright, let's recover to the nice lady. Weird. Ooh, I probably would like to take a look what the weapon van is offering. Yeah. Oh, it's there. Well, doesn't matter. Let's go.
You know the deal. You're smart, right? You're gonna want to see the new stock.
Sure.
Act now. That price ain't here for long.
No, right? I don't know what it is.
Plan planning on a little short distance work? Just so you know, that's a limited time off.
I don't know, do I want a suppressor or not? But I do want
lot of my clients have that as their backup.
Alright.
Hell of a price, huh? Won't be here forever.
Another pool selection, I must say.
If I were you, I'd snap that up while the deal's on.
Man, that's expensive. I mean, technically, I'm not planning to purchase shotguns. Might as well. Fuck it, let's
Great
do
choice.
It. Okay, that's rather garbage.
Thanks.
Oh, I have
good news. I got discounts on
today. Apparently I have plenty of spinach.
Deal. Sold. Got it. Great choice. Deal.
Alright, thanks, all right, man.
Find me again soon.
What was my destination? Let's go and some investments into that location. Maybe I can actually pull the upgrade. That would be nice. Casino. I forgot. Okay, that's a lot of technicians. What the fuck are you doing there? Is that glass? Weird. Well, I very much prefer the Coke factory. I mean, baking soda factory. Well, okay. Better equipment. Can I afford security? Oh, I can. Wonderful. Well, good luck, people. Oh, I probably should get myself supplies. See, 18,000. Much cheaper. At this rate, I actually can perhaps hold enough cash to upgrade my bunker. Make it actually worthwhile. Not that I hate the bunker, but I hate its layout. I have to go in. Maybe Agent 14 can offer me a much better supply. We need to pick a good location where no van can spawn. I hope it's a good spot. Oh wait, I don't have any stuff to... Okay, let's do simple resupply. Yes, I know it is in profit, but right now it's just so good. Imagine the profits I would be making if I had invested into bike businesses before. I know they are spawning somewhere here. Oops. I mean the trash, how to say, the trash van missions aren't all that bad. What just happened? Hopefully it blocks from them spawning. Well, I don't mind the bike mission, and I know that I have actually done the trash missions successfully once. Alright. 420 grand. That should be... resupply. Yeah, let's purchase. Okay. And sell all of it. Actually, services. Kosaka. I probably should wait 30 seconds. Okay, that's good enough. I'd hate if the mission would be boats and on the other side of the map. Please don't be vans.
What? You're bikers, right?
Okay.
Because the buyer wants the product biked into the back of a truck. It's good to go when you are.
No problem. Should be easy. I say while getting utterly lost. Imagine the profits, you know, on the public server. Actually, it's probably my vehicles would get torn apart. Ouch. Fuck you! Learn to drive, you piece of shit. There's my. It might be actually quite difficult on first person. And of course it's going to turn my radio off. Nothing important. Okay, now comes the tough part. Actually, finding. Oh, alright. I see where you are. Sparrow, come save me. They managed to evade the explosion. A shameful display. Okay. Fancy landing. Services. And now we can focus fully on the... Yeah, I spent like 10-15 seconds, but it will save 2 minutes. Key rotate.
My manager, accountant, and thank you.
Oh, right, I remember this location. It was, I don't know, weird spot. Give me my spare. Thanks for the 13 bucks. Alright, I think it's two more to go. That should be nice and rather easy mission. I think the only time I struggled was because it spawned my sparrow under some poorly visible roof and tried to blow up. Oh, this one is rather close. Alright, it's the off-road, right. No, tricky businesses. Wonderful. Alright, so this is... This is a little problem with FPS mode. Kinda hard to see where I can find and where not. Some NPCs are just all lucky. Thank you. Alright, I think this truck is hidden in some of the corner. This road is giving me quite a challenge. Nice, 600,000.
Oh my goodness.
Go on. Supplies have arrived. Promote the bastard. Why would I want to promote him? Hello there. What the fuck? Oh, it's a passport thingy. And your fingers are clipping through the passport. I think you should check it. Equipment, better photo booths. Well, at least the green screen is better. And let's purchase. Wonderful. And I think it's okay for now to resupply. Yes, they are not the most profitable company, but right now it's just too good. Oh, I think I got them better computers. Okay. Let's check what's going on in the bike club. So I can't use the menu while I'm in the helicopter. Ouch. No, not the crash thing. Well, it doesn't look too good, but wait, does that mean that Bar also is going to produce a whole lot of more income? In that case, I think it's a good spot to cut the footage, otherwise it goes a bit too long. Anyways, thanks for watching and bye bye for now.